All right, I'm going to change my background on Zoom real quick. So I'm going to click on this little up arrow and go to choose a virtual background. Now I have some images already loaded. If I wanted to add one, I hit this plus sign and just navigate to where the image is. But since I have this great friends background, I'm just going to select it. And then I'll close that window. And now I'm here with all my friends. Hopefully that helps.